Hello everyone, welcome to Add Yourself. In this video, we are going to see how to add a condition on workflow transition. And here we are seeing the use case number 2, and the condition states condition to allow only the reporter to execute a transition. Alright, the condition clearly stating that only the reporter should be able to execute a transition. So let's take one of the use case by navigating directly to Jira. And let's take the project development as an example. We are talking about a condition, and the condition will be used on the workflow. So let's quickly navigate to the project settings. And let's click on the workflow. All right, here we do have the workflow which is being used by the development project for all the issue types. So let me click on edit. And from the text mode, let's switch over to the diagram mode. Alright, as we can see, as soon as the issue gets created, it will be in open. And in the last video, we have added one of the condition on the in progress status, the transition. Only the assignee should be able to do the transition, right? Now imagine a work has been assigned to one of the user. So the user will go through the summary description and any other field values. Then he will be starting to work on that particular issue by moving the issue to in progress. And then imagine that the assignee has moved the issue to in review. So that now I want to add one of the condition exactly before closing the issue on the closed transition. Only the reporter, which means the owner of the issue who created the issue, should be able to close the issue after the issue has been reviewed. Whatever the assignee has been performed or taken action on this particular issue, the reporter will be reviewing, and then he will be the person who will close the issue. So what I want to do, right exactly on the closed transition, let's add one of the condition by clicking on the conditions, and let me click on add condition. And here, out of all the conditions, let's pick only reporter condition, which means only the reporter should be able to perform this particular condition or the transition. All right, so from in review, only the reporter will be able to close the issue. So let's click on publish draft, and let's not save the workflow, and let me click on publish. All right, now we have added the condition successfully, so let me quickly click on create. Let's create one of the work item in the development project. I have taken some random examples. Define software development should be the summary. And the description is going to be state, its definition, process, and types. And what I want to do, now we are using Jira Add Yourself profile, right? So we will be the reporter because we are creating an issue. And now I want to assign this particular issue to the user Cecil, and let me click on create. All right, DEV-2 is the issue that we have created, and let me quickly open the issue. We have landed on the view issue page. Now we can clearly see the assignee of this particular issue is going to be Cecil Kumar. Now we are using the profile Jira Add Yourself 2, which means we are not the assignee, right? So let's quickly click on open. As we can see, you don't have permission to transition this issue because in the last video, in the use case number 1, we have added only the assignee should be able to move the issue from open to in progress. Since we are not the assignee, we are not able to move this particular transition. So only Cecil should be able to do the first transition, right? So let me open the second tab using Cecil's credentials. Let me open the issue DEV-2. Now imagine I have logged in as Cecil. Now I am the assignee of this particular issue. They have given some sort of work, and all I have to do is to work on whatever the work that has been given or assigned to me. So based upon the summary description, and if there are any values on the fields, by basing upon that, what we are going to do, we are going to work on that particular issue. Imagine that I have collected the data, whatever have been asked on this particular summary and description. Let me quickly post it in the comment section. Let me click on save. And in parallel, let me move the issue from open to in progress. And I clearly know that I have posted all the information that have been asked in this particular work item or in this particular issue. And now let me move the issue from in progress to in review. All right. Now, as an assignee, I have moved the issue to in review. And when I click on it to close the issue, I clearly see you don't have permission to transition the issue. Because in the backend, we clearly know on the closed transition, we have added one of the condition. And the condition states only the reporter should be able to perform the transition. Now, who is the reporter? It is Jira EduYourself 2. So what I want to do, let me quickly navigate back to the first tab where we are using the Jira EduYourself 2 credentials. And as we can see, the issue is already in review. I clearly see Cecile has posted some of the comments. As a reporter, I will review the work done by Cecile. And then I felt okay, so I want to close this particular issue. Closing the issue as the requirement has been fulfilled. And let me click on save my comments and let me move the issue from in review to closed. Since I am the reporter, I will be able to close the issue. So this is how we can make and use of the reporter condition on the workflow transition in Jira. If you find the video helpful, please like the video and share it with your friends. And do not forget to subscribe to EduYourself. And I see you all in the upcoming video shortly. Thank you.